Hello, welcome to IT Support BD. In this video, I will show you how to install Kaspersky Security Center 14 on a Windows server. You just need to follow the simple 4 steps to install Kaspersky Security Center 14 on a Windows server. Step 1. Update your server up to date. Step 2. Install SQL Server 2022 on your server. Step 3. Download Kaspersky Security Center 14 or higher versions on the Kaspersky website. Step 4. Connect Security Center server username and password and use. First, you need to install Windows Server 2022 on your server or computer. There I use my ASUS RS300 server to install the Kaspersky Security Center 14 server. You can use any server or computer for this. There are minimum hardware and software requirements for Kaspersky Security Center 14. With Kaspersky Security Center web console installed, CPU, 4 cores, operating frequency of 2.5 GHz, RAM, 8 GB, available disk space, 40 GB. When vulnerability and patch management are used, at least 100 GB of free disk space must be available. Up-to-date your server, download and install SQL Server 2022 on your server. There I select to install this SQ2022 Lyra basic installations. SQL Server 2022 installations are now complete. Now download Kaspersky Security Center 14 or higher versions on the Kaspersky website. Search or browse the Kaspersky support section for downloading Kaspersky Security Center 14. For all links, I show the video descriptions. Download Kaspersky Security Center 14 or higher at this link. Scroll down and find Kaspersky Security Center version 14 for Windows. With full distributive file, click download options. When downloading Compilite, double click this setup. Now click install Kaspersky Security Center 14. Click next. System requirements check OK. Now click Next. Confirm this Kaspersky Security Center license by clicking this checkbox and clicking Next. There I use this local server for this Kaspersky Security Center server. Click Next. Installations type their standard and click Next. Now these are two options. You can select both install consoles there and click Next. There you choose your network device size and click Next. There I'm using SQL Server 2022 on my server, so I chose Microsoft SQL and click Next. In this option I use this local server device for SQL users. Select your device name and click OK. Click Next. There I'm using the SQL Server 2022 user to my this Windows server user for SQL authentication. Click Next. Now Kaspersky Security Center 14 is ready to install, click install. Select your web console language and click OK. Click Next. Click the checkbox for the Kaspersky Security Center license agreement. Click Next. Now select your web console installations path and click Next. There you can change your web console port. Click Next. Select Use Default Accounts and click Next. Now generate a new certificate for this server and click Next. Click Next. Click Install Identity and Access Manager and click Next. Click Install. Their Kaspersky Security Center installations are finished. Click Finish. Click the Start and Finish options. Now your Kaspersky Security Center 14 install is completed. You can use this Kaspersky Security Center or connect another Kaspersky Security Center remote connection. I show you how. Click Add Administration Server. Now type server information and connect your server. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to this YouTube channel, and if you face any problems, please comment to me.